As some of you have asked me to do a night lighting tutorial, here you are, a night interior lighting tutorial. And of course, in upcoming videos, I'll be making an exterior night lighting tutorial. So without further talk, let's get started. Some of you may have seen this scene in a previous tutorial. The first thing that I'm gonna do is to set up a camera. But before that, let's adjust some adjustments at the render setup settings. Just I'm gonna decrease some settings to make the test render go faster. Then I'm gonna choose a very physical camera and adjust it as a scene. Let's render it and see what will happen. It's dark because there is no source of light. So firstly, I'm gonna make a spotlight using IES light. I'm gonna skip this step because you already know how to do it. And if you don't, there is another tutorial talks about that. Once again, let's render it and see what we have achieved so far. Great, but I wanna use the override material so that the materials will not affect in the light effects. Go to render setup and choose the V-Ray panel, then global switches, click on override material, then choose a map. I'm gonna choose a V-Ray material. After that, I will exclude the glass, just like this. Then another test render. After that, I'm gonna put a V-Ray dome light. Put it in the scene just like this. Test render again. It is very intense, so I'm gonna decrease the multiplier. And it is light color. I'm gonna put it on saturated blue to simulate the actual night light. Pretty good, huh? I think the intensity of the IES light is a little bit higher than what I need. So I'm gonna decrease it a little bit, just like this. The next step is to put a V-Ray sun. Just select it and adjust it as the scene. Then let's make this render. Once again, its light is very intense. So let's go to its settings, decrease the intensity multiplier. Then increase the size multiplier of the sun to get blurred shadows. And I'm gonna take the colors that I put in the zoom light, copy it just like this, and paste it in the filter color of the V-Ray sun. And test render again. Very good from the first glance. I'm gonna also decrease the intensity of this IES light. And this is sphere light. So if I want to light up this area here, because it is a little bit darker, in this case I'm gonna use a V-Ray light. And I'm gonna choose plane and put it just like this. And take the same color that I used in the previous lights, just like this. Of course, don't forget to make the light invisible. In order not to appear in your render, the final step is to take the override material that I put before. And this is the final result. Hope you liked it. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more.